Celestron, the world's most famous telescope company, designed the Origin smart telescope to let you capture amazing deep sky images without needing technical knowledge of astrophotography. And you know what? I really love this approach because it can introduce more and more people to exploring the universe through astrophotography. But something was missing. In fact, when Celestron calibrates Origin in their factory, they record a flat field image that is automatically applied during image capture. But here's the catch. If you rotate the camera to better frame your target, or when new cameras become available in the future, you will need a new flat frame calibration, which requires a flat field generator designed for the Origin. Pronto!
Hey Filippo, it's Eric with Celestron in Torrance, California. How you doing?
Hi Eric, great to hear from you. Do you remember when we met at the last telescope show? We had such a great time.
Of course I remember. Hey, I have an exciting opportunity. Would you be interested in designing a GIOTTO flat frame generator for our Origin Intelligent Home Observatory? This way users can rotate the camera and easily capture a new flat frame.
Let's do it! I have an idea. We have to design a custom version of our GIOTTO flat field generator with a shape to fit the front of the Origin telescope, bringing our best LED technology to the Origin. Then we add our custom design light panel to fully illuminate the telescope's optics. Of course, we integrate our control electronics, allowing users to wirelessly control GIOTTO using their smartphone or tablet, just like they do with the Origin telescope. Just give it a couple of minutes. And here it is, freshly made in Italy! Welcome to new GIOTTO for Origin! Mwah! The new GIOTTO for Origin brings our best flat field generator to the Origin users! Eric, let's show them how they can use it!
Thanks, Filippo. Now let's demonstrate capturing Origin flat frames using the GIOTTO flat frame generator. Using the Prima Luce Labs GIOTTO Origin flat frame generator, to capture a new flat frame with your Origin is easy. It fits directly onto the end of Origin's dew shield and locks into place with the same tabs used by Origin's dust cover. You can control the flat frame generator using the same smart device used to control Origin. First, connect to the GIOTTO Wi-Fi network in settings on your smart device. You'll temporarily disconnect from Origin to do this. Then, open a web browser on your smart device and enter 192.168.4.1. This will take you to the GIOTTO control page. Next, use the intuitive controls to turn on the GIOTTO and adjust the brightness level. We recommend using a level of 60 with Origin. Now, reconnect to Origin via Wi-Fi from settings of your smart device and use the Recapture Flat Frames command from the menu Settings Advanced page within the Origin app. Once completed, remove the flat frame generator and you're ready to continue imaging, now using your new flat frame. It's that easy. The most common usage for the flat frame generator is after rotating Origin's camera. For best results, you'll want to take a new flat frame whenever the camera's orientation is changed. Also, when Celestron comes out with new Origin cameras in the future, you'll need a new flat frame after changing cameras. The Prima Luce Labs GIOTTO Origin flat frame generator is a handy tool to get the most out of your Origin.
Thank you, Eric. I'm so happy that you asked us to create a custom version of GIOTTO for your telescope. Now, all Origin users have a fantastic flat field generator to further enhance their astrophotography experience. So now, buon appetito! Clear skies!